Create different welcome messages for users who joined your Facebook group through different subscription widgets. To do this, create message flows for your subscription widget. Upon that, create a widget or edit an already existing one. Choose the message flow users will receive straight after the subscription. Save the changes. Once the website visitor subscribes through your widget, they'll receive the first message from your welcome flow.